Benny.
I have everything from Amazon haul. So there we go. I'm going to show everybody in order what I got.
First thing I got was Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
This is the one with Johnny Depp in it.
And then I got...
another movie of Johnny Depp. I got Murder in the Orient Express. These right there.
And then I got
Sweeney Todd, of which he
sings in. He seems to sing in a lot of his movies, which is awesome. And then Social Network, which everybody knows it's about Facebook, of course. And. And then I got the Dr. Pepper lip balm. And then finally I got the Virgil of the Lovers perfume and G. It's by Gwen Stefani. Everybody knows that when. So. Apparently they don't make this anymore, but it's TJ Maxx sells it, and not this formula. I just
went to Amazon and I found it there. But it's the Bite Beauty High Pigment Lip Pencil and Pomegranate.
I love it. Well, when I get home, I'm going to be doing a favorite lipsticks. I haven't done that for a while. And now I finally have all my faves, I think, except for a few. I think I'm going to save that one for August.
When I go to Chicago, I'm going to do the... That's what I'm going to do besides August favorites in my Chicago haul, y'all.
Excited about this purchase, but it's not cute, but okay.
I got Mini Years of the Bow and it's rose gold. I did it sassy and it's pretty. Same wearing a rose gold shirt. Now, as everybody knows, this is my last actual day here. I'll be back here again to help move, and I have a lot of dark circles. My lighting in here stinks. But I am going to be doing a few updates to my room when I get home, so. But that's finally the haul of everything that I got, and I know this video is like 3.5 minutes long. Usually I think, you know, that they're going to be shorter than this, but, you know, I want to wait, just space on my iPad too, I get in my phone. But anyway, thanks everybody for watching, and stay cool in this heat, and I probably won't be doing another video until I get home on Saturday, if not tomorrow. But thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see everybody very soon, and again, I'll probably be doing more online shopping very soon. I'm glad to have all of these purchases. Bye, everybody.